Okay, we're about to be in the top 10 really quick. And I'm on the edge of the next circle. I'm liking where my position is. What I wouldn't give for an optic right now. A fucking scope on that scar. Or excuse me, that car could make all the difference right now. I just did not find one. But we're just going to be patient. Just going to try to play it out nice and slow. We've got a minute before the next circle close. That fucking house still makes me nervous as hell. Dude, I am fucking belly worrying this one. I'm trying hard, guys. Like I said, I've been trying to try hard all day for you guys, but I haven't been able to because it's fucking Friday, man, and it's been such a relaxed, chill stream. But once it gets in like top 15, it's fucking try hard mode. It is time for try hard mode. There's the guy right there. He's taking fire. Fuck. Okay. We gotta do this now. Shit. Something just hit my pan. My pan just saved my ass. You heard the bullet fucking reflect off my pan. Is this dude still here? Yes, he is. Fuck. He's down. He's got down. He got down by another player. The pan saved my ass. If that bullet had hit me and not reflected off that pan, I would have been dead. Now that dude still knows I'm over here. He just doesn't know where I'm at. We're in the top three. Got a player. Fuck, I don't have a shot. One other guy alive. Fucking clench your butt cheeks, guys. One other guy alive. And we're in the circle. I don't know where he's at, but he's got to be very close. I'm not sure where this dude's at. God, this circle is so small. Where is this dude? He's got to be behind one of these trees in front of me. He's got to be. Baby, I think I'm capsizing. The waves are Fucking yes! Yes! Fucking finally! God damn it, yes! Fuck this game, finally! Oh my god! Fucking, that's the way you end a Friday chill stream! Fucking finally! God damn it! Finally! I finally busted my cherry and got the fucking chicken dinner. Holy shit. Connors, thank you for the 100 bitties, dude.
I'll buy that for a dollar.
I'd buy that for a dollar, too. Oh, God, that was an intense game. That was such an intense game. I'm sorry, RIP headphone users. I know I blew some headphones out, but that shit gets intense when it gets that low in the match. And that's my first fucking win. That's my first fucking win in this game. Dude, that this stream today was fucking awesome. I could not have ended the stream in a better way than that. I really couldn't. Mr. Toff, thank you for the biddies, dude. I told you to believe in Bob Ross. Yeah, Bob Ross held my hand all the way through that. I channeled the power and the positive vibes and the pretty trees from Bob Ross because I was definitely dragging my dick through the dirt like a paintbrush through paint. And I was all about the trees, just like Bob Ross. Minus the dick through the dirt, you know, analogy. Oh, my God.